A Texas cowboy picks up a second place chick. Gonna be a pretty good chick, by the way.
Absolutely, because they're going to ride third and fourth and punch them for qualifying in the field where nobody else did. So it goes to bareback riding contest. Right now.
All right, how many of the audience like free stuff?
Turn around so I can see your picture.
Here's how you're gonna get it. You gotta stand up and scream as loud as you can. We got three pieces. Big smile on his face. He knows he let a good one get away from him. Downtown, how about it for a young talented cowboy? He's gonna go far in this career.
Better shoot seven. Trey Watts will be the cowboy from Muncie, Pennsylvania. Wide 41. Rock underneath this cowboy. 66, one qualified ride so far in Saddle Dog Riding Contest. Gets his feet in those oxbow stirrups, takes the buck rein where he wants it. Leans back. So let's get wild and ride, cowboy. Go for it, cowboy. Yeah!
Awesome! How much daylight was between his butt cheeks and the saddle, and he literally spurred himself back in.
You're right about that, Jeff. He did not quit. Safely on the ground, right there. He can hear you now.
Score going to come in at 68 points.
Well, I'm looking to believe that L66 goes to second. We come back down to shooting number five. The next cowboy will be Joe Phillips of Bucksdale, Pennsylvania. The cowboy who is a multi-track qualifier in the Ram Circuit Finals for New York, Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. Kind of went out over the airways in a manner that he didn't really expect to have happen for the last stop he had. Ride 25, the ground on this horse. That's you, number five. 68, lead 66.
Yeah, I can't sit down with me anyway, so.
You guys watch these cowboys ride. With that rain, that's a balance point for them. We talked about that balance point. It's real important. If you get too much rain, you're going out the back. Too short rain, you're going to go over the front. That's what we just saw.
Yeah, and he gets up smiling like it's all part of the day's work. It doesn't matter a bit because he's a United States Marine.
Thank you. deal, doesn't it? Now, come on. You got a beetle.
I really did. I was wondering who she was looking at, who she waved at.
Don't take a lot, just a little bit.
Oh, that's so right.
All right, let's get down. Here, Morrison.
Thank you, Rose.
Thank you, Rose.
More than any of the other guys. Coming on to practice horses that pay you to do it. It's only practice.
This is a donut.
This young man, McCarty Grant Harris, that he has more heart. He's seen come down the pike a long time. Virginia Cowboys got the horse they call Julie.
Oh, you're perfect.
All right. There we go.
Second place, Buddy Matthews in fourth place. Make a little extra noise for our Cowgirls, what do you say?
Yeah, Dan, you guys been having a good time with us so far tonight. Yeah, Dan, you guys ready for the last round of